9:15 a.m. after my first run down. This is the Soaring Eagle Express. But the conditions are really nice. We had maybe a foot of snow yesterday, and they groomed it nicely here. So it's extremely fast. And it's about 5 degrees right now, I think. It's supposed to get up to 27 today. It's gonna probably be the best day of the trip.